You were one of several people who had to try and defend DeMarcus Cousins. How do you defend an all-star player when he's playing like that?
It's challenging. It's challenging. He's a load, man. I think you just got to be up for the challenge first. And you got to find some weaknesses in this game that you could kind of expose him on and make him work a little bit. But other than that, man, he's a load, man. He's probably the best in the league.
Friday night Spurs are coming in. They're playing as well as anybody. Mm-hmm. What does a team like yours need to do to upset a team like that?
Definitely got to play the right way because we know they're going to come in and play the right way, move the ball, play good defense. So for us, it's almost, I think we got to play like a perfect game.
It looked like the communication between you and Julius Randle specifically looked like it was much better tonight. Have you guys been working on that?
Yeah, well, I've been communicating with him a little bit more. You know, I don't want to overwhelm him with you know, talking his ear off because I know he's a young player and a lot of guys are talking to him. But I'm trying to slowly help him in certain areas.
If you were to pick one, maybe two areas, some general ones for him to focus on.
Just things like when he don't have it, when things aren't going perfectly for him offensively, you know, you got to find little small detailed things to get you going. You know, like, you know, attacking the offensive glass to get yourself going, to start feeling good about yourself. You know, things like that. Things like when things, you know, are not going so well, just keep your head up and keep working, you know.
You didn't get the win, but things are working for you tonight.
Yeah.
Why so?
I just think that getting a little bit more comfortable. That's the main thing, I think. Getting more comfortable. I think my teammates are getting more comfortable, getting more adjusted to my game. And I think we're just getting better as a group offensively. We just got to put it together. You know, we have good spurts where we play really well. I just think that we can't – I just think that we got to learn to sustain it for a long period of time.